explain why the Vikings are going to win tomorrow. Their offensive line is going to hold up like a son of a bitch. And Kirk Cousins is going to pass all over those young cornerbacks, and the safeties are weak. Our defense is going to stand up. Anthony Barr is coming back. We've got Danielle Hunter, Everson Griffin. They're going to give Aaron Rodgers hell all fucking day.
Easy rebuttal. Your offensive line is garbage. Even without Mike Daniels, Kenny Clark is going to rip your guards to shreds. Xavier Rhodes is the most overrated corner in the league. Devontae Adams, last time they played, tore him up so bad that he got a bogus offensive pass interference call, which was really just that he got burnt so bad that the refs thought he interfered.
Wait, what's your pregame prediction tomorrow? Pregame prediction, point score. What's the score?
I'm going to say Packers 27, Vikings 21.
I'm going to go Vikings 17, Packers 13.
Worst prediction ever. Neither defense can hold that well.
Game on, bitches.
Start of the channel, you guys already can tell who's smarter.